Your company announced that you're not really just going to do discount brokerage, you're going to give away brokerage for free. In other words, if I want to buy some stock, I call up Schwab, I have an account, and I trade for free. How do you make money if I'm trading for free?
Well, a long time ago, we started taking commissions down, and that's how we started the business, with lower prices along the way. And finally, we got down to $4.95. I said, we're so close to zero, let's go there. And I always had a somewhat of a passion for what the success of Google has been. They made search free, and they do very well by offering free search.
Right.
Similar in our case, we think we will do very well offering our services free for transactions. And that's the commodity part of the business. The rest of us, we give people, if you need help and advice on different kinds of things, manage accounts, banking, all those kinds of things. But the fundamental service we want to provide is free.
Okay, so I shouldn't worry about Chuck Schwab and not making money because you're giving your service away for
free. You should not worry about it.
Okay.
We actually are giving up about 4% of our revenue in that decision.
Okay. So for those who don't really follow this, you started as a discount broker where you were giving lower commissions than the standard rates were before. Today, you've become a conglomerate, in fact, in the financial services world. You have about $3.7 trillion of assets under management. So you make your money on other financial services, is that correct?
Correct. But you know, one of the things, we are a conglomerate, but we're really not in the original sense. We only focus on what can we do for individual investors and advisors who have individual investors.
So when you started doing this more than 40 some years ago, did you ever envision that you would be in more than the discount brokerage business? Did you say I'm going to build a gigantic conglomerate or not?
I did not, David. I mean, certainly we had a very limited view of where we were at the time, but frankly, we thought the original business only had would help maybe 10 or 15% of the population. People who did their own research and only wanted to have a simple transaction. As we found out, there are many, many people who wanted to help and advice.